Lee Dobyns, born circa 1935, is a former American football coach. He served as the head football coach at McPherson College in McPherson, Kansas. He held that position for the 1980 season. His coaching record at McPherson was 2-7.